Rochester police have found the truck involved in that hit and run that left a bicyclist seriously injured. This is surveillance video of the incident that shows the truck hitting 25-year-old Tyler De La Posta as he rode his bicycle on Chilai Avenue near Lozier Street around 9:30 Friday morning. The driver also hit two parked cars and kept going with the bicycle lodged on the truck. De La Posta remains in critical condition at the hospital. Police located the truck involved in this incident this morning, but they have not yet said whether they've identified the driver. So far, there have been no arrests.